this many venture capital funds, this many accelerators in the region, and I wasn't aware that there was this much money being poured into startups in the region.
So the one thing you learned is that
there's a lot of money in this industry, like a worrying amount of money in this industry.